G'day everyone, I hope you had a good weekend, and if you're lucky enough to be in New South Wales and I think Victoria, you'll be having a long weekend. So we're currently back in doing our Football Manager 19 Journeyman. I've been playing through trying to get up to the cup leg. But we haven't been doing too well, so we've got a bit of pressure on us. So I've been trying to get to this Challenger Cup here, because that's when I said we'd come back. So the board has given me pretty much an ultimatum that I have to get 7 points within the next 5 games. So we've got 3 pretty good teams, 1 easier team, maybe 2 easier teams, but we need 1 win and keep the rest of draws maybe, because I don't think we'll be able to get 2 wins, just judging by our win-loss record there. So I thought that I'll give you that update, and I'll see you back for the game time against Longford and Galloway United. Thanks. Welcome back, everyone, to our Longford game. Sorry about that. That's my phone. Decided to go crazy when I started to record. Obviously we've never won against Longford, so this should be is a very hard battle, and we've got to get the points to keep our job, remember? And it all happened because we dropped from into last position last game. So I think if we get back up here, it should be okay, even if we don't get the 7 points. We have made 1 signing in the transfer window. We've picked up this young fella, James Woods. Hopefully he's a bit better of a wing back than our 2 other fellas, McCartan and who else do I have playing there? O'Connor. So I'll put him down there. So let's get on with it. We're also going to try a new tactic, where we're a bit more defensive. Let's see how we go. Yes, I know a lot of players aren't sharp. I've also got a new skin running, so it should look a little bit better once we get into the game. Highlight, so we'll wait until our next highlight. We're playing at home, so it might help. Playing very defensive, so trying to minimize the damage. Seems to be going okay at the moment. We don't have anybody dropping off yet, which is good. New goalkeeper playing because he wanted a better game time. So the other goalkeepers haven't been performing well, so I thought I'd give him a little bit of game time. Oh, we had our first shot. Oh, here we go, highlight. Hit it. Not too bad though. It's both our both our strikers' names are Danny Furlong and Danny Doyle. Shannon takes the dribble out there. Creative, it should fire up a few players. Not doing too bad. She made it to half time without losing a goal. It's good. Then he doesn't pick up, I might bring on Jack. Give him 15 more minutes. And if he doesn't pick up his game, we'll bring on Jack. I think we'll keep the same tactic. Maybe go to a quarter. So we get a bit more of a, hopefully a few more highlights. Right, plays it out to Evans. Evans takes a run down the sideline. That's a good one to do. Oh, at the top of our toes. To Kenny. Oh, we're going to have a highlight then. Denny's on a yellow card, and he's also hasn't improved, so he's only getting worse. Definitely looks like a... Danny. Come on, Danny. Come on, get it in. Off the corner. Thank you. field. This could be dangerous. There's a ball we have to play for. If he's there, hands it on. Okay, Jackie boy. Thomas back there, Kelly. Should be back there. I want to bring Jackie boy on. That was good. Won't do that. To a poetry. Attacking, we're gonna get a goal back. Let's go up the middle. Don't lose the ball. Don't lose the ball, bro. What type of pass was that? I'm gonna put one over the top and bloody hell. Thank you. Fresh and passion, chase the ball down. Hopefully get it back. That's it. Game over. I don't see us getting this ball back. Sutton. Alright. Running. Who the hell is that team? Not happy. So now we've got to get 7 points from 4 games, which makes it a lot harder. Let's see, even if I still have a job, we'll have a quick look. So still got a job. I will hopefully see you for the next game against Galloway United. Thanks. See you soon. Welcome back to our second game and maybe our last game at Wexford. We're versus Galloway United. Bit of speculation in the media saying that if we don't get a positive result in this game, we will be sacked. So hopefully we do get a positive result. We'll just have to wait and see. We have beaten Galloway United, so there is a possibility. We'll have a look at a team now. I'm just going to drop Danny for manger. Oh no, this fella. He seems a bit better than all of my strikers at the moment, so he will be playing up forward and he's only, what, 17? Yeah, so. And he's been doing alright in under 19 games, so hopefully he does not too bad for us. Free Feeney. Keep Maguire on. Patrick Cahill can come for that fella. Jackie Boy just signed a contract with Shelbourne at the end of the season, so he'll be off, which isn't too bad because he hasn't done much for us. He hasn't scored a goal. I only got the one assist, so good luck to him. And they're paying more than double what we're paying him, almost 3 times as much. I need to get this far. that'll make any difference. Early crosses. Give all these new tactics a whirl, even though they're probably just a waste of time. What should I do now? Like, should I go attacking? Should I go defensive? Alright. Supposed to do now. Wasting bloody year here. You haven't even had a shot. This one back. useless. Give that fellow a couple more minutes. James, no, don't give me any better on that. Some gals and something happy, is it? ability to turn this game. To keep our job on, I think. I guess we'll wait until we'll have a quick look. Let's see what they say. What do we have to say? Still got it. Thank you for watching, and hopefully by the next time, the next video, we'll come back. The last two games of the season, if we make it that far. But I dare say we'll lose our job again before then. So thanks for watching. And if you got any other comments or ways that I can improve the videos or for your viewing, please leave them below. And I'll see you next time. Thanks. Bye.